Quantum computing is a potentially game-changing technology that uses the principles of quantum mechanics to perform calculations rapidly. Underlying properties of quantum mechanics consist of superposition, entanglement, and interference, of which there is no classical analog. In classical or binary computing, information is represented using bits, which can have only one of two values, 0 or 1. In quantum computing, information is represented using quantum bits, or qubits, which can exist in superposition of both 0 and 1 at the same time. This is a peculiar property of quantum mechanics. It allows quantum computers to perform certain calculations much faster than classical computers. However, this approach needs to use suitable quantum algorithms to fully harness the offerings of the uncharted territories of the quantum realm. Some examples of problems that quantum computers can solve include factoring large numbers, simulating quantum systems, and searching unsorted databases. Quantum computers are still in the early stages of development, and there are many challenges and limitations that need to be overcome before they can be used for practical applications. However, the field of quantum computing is rapidly advancing, and many researchers and companies are working on developing and implementing quantum computers. Please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more technology updates.